Hey guys, we are doing another Try Not to Laugh challenge today, since it's kind of fun doing them.
So let's get started. What is this? I gotta be right back. Okay guys, it's clean. Okay, what is this? Jeez.
Why is he throwing eggs?
No offense to like egg likers, but I really don't like. Wait.
Cat.
Disgusting.
Look how calm she is as well.
Jeez, her eyes are huge. Doesn't look like she's calm.
She killed my mother's dog.
What is that? This is pet version, I think. Oh my gosh. Oh, guys, I don't know if you can see that. Wait. Oh, jeez, I feel bad for that person.
He only ever had one goal. To wipe out half the universe. Just like that.
Jeez.
Christopher Robin.
Okay. Then... Poor baby. Why would you do that?
Damn app. To me.
Oh. Potatoes.
What kind of power?
And we are going to be looking at the optimal mathematical way to play Monopoly.
Jeez. Bro, chill. Why is it still going?
1 year, you never know what is gonna come through that door.
This season, we're asking 6 big questions. On this episode, how smart are animals?
I've seen that before.
I'm running for president.
Wow. I wonder if it's Home Alone too. Wait a second. That's a beautiful voice, actually. Not to lie at all. That's not a beautiful voice at all. I'm sorry. I mean, if this dude's watching this video, I'm so sorry. Oh, I got to, I think my ears are broken. Oh my gosh. But, oh no, this is not good. Oh no. Alright, let's go. Okay, then. Hi. What is that?
What kind of dog is that?
What you want me to do with this? Eat it. Happy birthday to the crown.
I never seen any. I think that's why I don't see any words, because like they like just because they keep moving around a lot. They keep moving around a lot, so the birds see them and eat them up. So I think that's why I'm not seeing any worms here.
No.
I
seen that before, so, I mean, I'm not laughing at that, so, yeah, I've seen that before. Dun-dun.
On 59, somebody thought they'd bring their remote control car literally on the freeway.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Look at that!
What?
Put my hand in there?
Alright. Who is that? Really? Put your hand
Melbourne,
in it?
Daytona Beach, all the way up to Jacksonville. This moves 20 miles to the west, and you and everyone you know are dead. You can't survive.
Wait a second.
Daytona Beach, all the way up to Jacksonville. This moves 20 miles to the west. Dead.
Wait. What?
See this? And you and everyone you know are dead. All of you. And your kids die too.
Can you chill? What the heck?
Sir, tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Did I pause this part? I don't know. Because my thing was paused. No, it shouldn't take that long for them to do this, first of all. You know how you're expecting it to blow up and then just a random bear comes? Like, what the heck are you supposed to know? I seen this before and I was like, oh no, I think I laughed at this before.
United States,
Canada,
Mexico.
Go back to Mexico.
ISIS,
Israel,
Saudi Arabia,
Iran,
the oil is
all over the place.
China.
Germany,
Paris,
Europe,
Obama.
I really don't know.
You really don't know. Wow.
No, this is the part where we blow up.
Not done it.
I really don't know.
What just happened?
This is the part where we blow up.
Not done it.
Whoa. That was a doge. Who's that? Who's that? Can you hit the TV? Oh, what the heck? Dude, he's gonna hit the light.
Kevin, watch the light, dude.
He's gonna hit the light. I knew it was gonna hit the light. I saw that before. Wait. Turn it. He broke the light.
Instead of hearing music, you hear this.
Oh, this game. Why do you hit it with your head? You're like, Who's this? What is this? Oh man, I think my ears are broken again. Oh no, I think I need to go to the hospital. No. Well guys, that was actually it. Huh. What's this? This is clean. This is clean, guys. Let's watch this.
Hey, Mom.
What?
I just peed on the floor.
You are such a disappointment of a kid.
You're gonna get yourself a bite.
Escape from the police. This is my new home with that pigeon. Hello, pigeon.
What do you got there?
So weird.
You got scissors.
Give me those scissors. No, don't run with
scissors. Let me see what you have.
No!
Why is everyone having like a...
You know, I think the rain is actually a lot like communism. When you think about it, at first it sounds really nice, but once you actually get out into it, it is even better!
Off saying gloves.
Oh, that's f***ing wicked.
He didn't even try.
How tall are you? Yogurt.
Why? Poor cat.
Mr. Williams!
Elmo.
What are you going to do with that stick?
Oh, there's lots of things you can do with this stick, Elmo.
Any person who's had the misfortune of being stung by these ants can testify that they are definitely ants.
I'm Rena Bruyant. I love dogs. Doesn't everyone?
Yeah, I love dogs.
Bye.
Watch. Okay. I mean, dogs...
I kill wherever I please, and none can stop me.
I mean, that's how actors are. Just don't judge them. They're acting, you know? I mean, it looks weird.
I know the smell and taste of dwarf. No one better.
That's how actors are, guys. Don't judge them. Don't judge them.
Shoot me.
He said, shoot me.
There's a mushroom on your shirt.
Oh, I'm a failure.
Really?
Well, guys, that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching my video. Press the little subscribe button, big red LD light. Subscribe button right there. It will give you a lot of good stuff and help my channel out, guys. And like the like button below if you like the video. And guys, I'll see you later. Bye.